spade is in our hands. Equilibrium. Boogie Monsters. 1998.
Don't have to be critical.
Haunted by the obstacles, exhibiting the man within myself. Parallel vision with no mirror in my possession. Seek help in this digression. Consciously aware, a piece of humankind specifically designed for serving Jehovah. The hope for peace is over. The future correlates to actions executing themselves presently to the third degree. To the maximum. The year 1,998. Nuclear explosion buttons are controlling my fate. Hallucinate myself behind bars. There's nothing I can do. Watch my brother self-destruct, affected with eternal flu. Technology advances, advances to potential danger. Government officials soon to seek employment at the 18th hangar. Question the theory that one person makes a change. Stand up for your beliefs, all perceptions stay the same. From now until then, most people play the backseat in this atmospherical taxi without paying fees. The problem's persistence is guided by the flesh existence. Look at my hands, I realize just exactly who I am. Sin was always here, when will it ever go away? The answer to that question comes with judgment day. If our lives were a novel, this could be the last edition. Realize what you do and start to make the right decision. If you're seeking trouble, time to change your position. Our generation can't survive in critical conditions.
Critical condition.
What's the status? Got to put you in conditions. That's critical.
Critical condition.
What's the status? Got to put you in conditions. That's critical.
My voice travels miles from the Middle East to Florida. Pouring the vital information through your corridor. The newer order, the ill plot to lock blocks. And watch the poor on their monitors resort to selling rocks. Society's the pyramid on the back of the dollar. Minorities the bottom rung, the middle rung's the scholars. Moving up in degrees in Masonic fraternities. Like the order of police representing the beast. Infantry's infiltrating, they every wicked move. With reconnaissance tactics that we lock in the groove. A record so you can check it, inspect it and know the truth. Babylon's a whore, I fight this war with proof for black youth who ain't free but just emancipated. Like 50% of brothers in DC incarcerated. Still we can't be faded, that's why America's so jaded. Changed the whole frame of the game and how they played it. But we get assassinated by press like OJ. But when Clinton page whores and wage wars, it's okay. I break the line of defense like sports and take no shorts. When I'm out in the streets or approaching the bench in circuit courts. My battles are fought, the narrow path is sought. Yo, my soldiers bring a wrath from God, it can't be bought. If you brought KKK in the Pope, you couldn't enslave the voice that collapsed. The major into an enclave. I dropped a jewel, but saved the pearl from the swine. Corrupted minds, keeping his jam, shining their nines. Powerless, cause power refines your game spine. Catch a house arrest, anklet, tracked by GPS. Your information and location, they beam the satellites. You thought you was general, but you can't battle right. Take my advice and wise up on your mission. Hot metal can't change the ghetto's critical condition.
If our lives were a novel, this could be the last edition. Realize what you do and start to make the right decision. If you're seeking trouble, time to change your position. Our generation can't survive in critical conditions.
The organic cyborg evolved from a tape deck. Vastly formed the glass sphere with no concept. Ironic, I was created from Genova's project. Outcast into the shadows, a city without logic. Peeking out sewer drains, I learned from society. Saw half humanoids and mutants constant rioting. Vital information, journalists remain silent. Saturday morning cartoons consist of sins and acts of violence. Now I'm violent, bringing a file attack mode. I implode human vortex to avoid a barcode. Conditions for the future are decided through the present. Indefinite through genetics, I was raised to be intrepid. Forget utopia, junk planet is my reality. I used to dream about life as a peaceful art gallery. Top secret ways of living, citizens controlled by hard drives. Lies covered by governmental androids with snake eyes.
If our lives were a novel, this could be the last edition. Realize what you do and start to make the right decision. If you're seeking trouble, time to change your position. Our generation can't survive in critical conditions.